There are lots of roads where it's easy to drop a wheel off the edge. And that becomes dangerous when a driver overreacts, brakes sharply and pulls the car violently back onto the road. That can start a spin across the road and into other traffic. The correct technique is to stay steady on the steering and just ease the car back onto the road at a gentle angle.
Brought to you in the interest of road safety by the Newcastle Permanent Building Society.